All right, and tracking crime where we live. First at 10, we do have an update to a story we first brought you last night only on the Valley's Fox 10 o'clock news. Waynesboro police say this woman, April Bradley Riddle, is in custody tonight. She was featured right here on Fox last night in our Wheel of Justice segment. Police say she turned herself in today after being wanted for alleged welfare fraud.